How does it? Well, I think Ian would have. You know, when we started doing New Order, we said, right, okay, what we're going to do is we're New Order, we're not Joy Division anymore, we're a completely different band, and we just sort of like, dung, slammed the door on it and started again. And that worked. It was difficult, it was pretty difficult, but eventually, you know, we got Jill and him, and we found another way that we could work together. And that worked. And then after we played the Joy Division song, we played Love Will Tear Us Apart on his anniversary or whatever. But when we kind of got back together again after a bit of a break in 1998, it was, well, why the hell don't we play Joy Division songs? Because they're great songs. And, you know, I'm sure Ian would have liked it. And they are great songs, and they're great to play live. But I mean, sometimes I wonder if we're not in danger of turning into New Order, turning into a Joy Division tribute act.